A second. I don't know about you guys, but I'm not happy getting a cheesy victory by a DQ here tonight. What do you guys think? You know what? You two stole my title from me with your interference at the last Red Rock Wrestling Show. You had the cheek to beat me, and now you thought you were going to help him beat me. Well, I got news for you. How about tonight in the main event, me and my buddy the Renegade here against Chris Cook and Brody Steele for the main event right here tonight. I don't know how you guys do things from wherever you guys are from, but right here on PEI, we finish the fights we pick. So tonight, right here in Alberton, PEI. It's going to be the Renegade and Cowboy Mike Hughes handing you two your panties and sending you packing across that bridge before the night's over. You two pick the wrong people to fight with. You don't pick fights on PEI, pal. That's good enough for me. Ladies and gentlemen, your main event tonight will be a tag team match after the intermission. Ladies and gentlemen, certainly don't listen to the antics of Brody Steele and Chris Cook. We have an intermission here. We'll be back in not too very long. Enjoy our souvenir stand. And